this time. Everybody, let's get together.
Welcome to A House Around the Corner. I'm your host, Tricia Ziemer, and I'm here with co-host Lockie Case today. Thank you for joining me.
Thank you for having me.
Now, we've been to Coburg, to the Moreland Adult Training Centre, and met David.
Yes, David was in banking for 13 years, but due to a personal setback, he had to reevaluate his life choices.
And he discovered Learn Local Organisations and started taking advanced training.
Yes, he was so inspired by his experiences, he now manages Moreland.
So let's meet David and learn about the activities at Moreland, at a house just around the corner.
Now, is that the picture you want?
Yeah.
All right, right click on it, copy. Go back to your document, now paste.
My name is David Couchy. I'm the manager at Moreland Adult Education. What I was doing before I came to Moreland Adult Education, I was working in the corporate sector in the banking industry for 13 years before I started my journey here. I was getting very bewildered by the corporate world and didn't agree with a lot of the philosophies and a lot of the guidelines that were going on, so I thought it was time for a career change. Before I started here, I'd never heard of community-based centres, neighbourhood houses. The only thing I knew of was TAFEs and universities. My wife knew someone that worked here at the time, and she thought it would be a good idea for me to start another pathway of education, and I came here and I was doing a course which was called a Diploma of Further Ed, which was a preparation course that was run to help adult students reintegrate into the education system. And from then I was working here voluntarily, just doing some admin work, helping around whatever was required at the time. So from here, from starting to teach here in 2001, I went on to other Learn Local centres, then became Vocational Education Coordinator, and from then was Associate Manager, and now I'm managing the organisation.
My name is Kate Verghese. I work at Mary Community Health Service, and I'm the coordinator of a program called CRISP. For many of the people who come to our service, they've had huge breaks in their education, huge breaks in employment, or huge breaks in life generally, I guess.
The group is made up of people with psychological disabilities, and we've been doing this for around 4 or 5 years now for the group, which we run for Mary Community Health Services. And we teach them computer skills and give them the ability to use this class not only to learn skills using the computer, such as internet, Microsoft Word, Excel, PowerPoint, which we probably take for granted, that we use sort of every day. These people may have not had the opportunity in the past to learn these skills.
All right, you do it for me.
Change the text.
No, I just want you to highlight from there to there.
So it's getting back into a routine and also being valued. Getting something like, you know, you're actually a student in a real service out there in the community. You're not in a site which is a mental health site. You're out there just doing classes like everyone else does. For some people, it's now I can talk to my kids. Now I know what they're talking about. Now I can actually use social media, like my kids can. Now I can actually type up a letter. There are people who've gone, and one particular participant said to me, I was able to then join the library. And now I can actually go in and use the library computers.
Highlight your text.
Highlight.
Yeah. Remember how you clicked and dragged across and made it blue?
Yeah, like that.
music. My job really is to provide the opportunity and really encourage and support someone to take up that opportunity. So they really have to do the first step in taking up the opportunity. And then I'm in the background really, just supporting, encouraging, making phone calls if someone hasn't been for a while. I see change. I see change in people's level of confidence. I think that's the main thing for me, is if someone develops their level of confidence and their self-esteem, their sense of self is improving. And then that transfers, of course, to a lot of different areas of their life.
The benefits of the course, to me, it goes two ways. You've got the educational component, which we hope to, the skills these people learn in information technology or using a computer can then either go on to further study with us for our other classes that we do, our other more advanced computer classes, or have the ability then to, would love to see them go on to TAFE for employment. But the other part of the course, which I suppose is an intangible aspect, is having these people socialise in a group, getting out of the house, coming in and interacting with others, not only teacher but other students, and having a regime to, you know, every Tuesday know that you're going to attend the class, and having that as not only something to look forward to but something to have as a goal that you're going to do this, and you're going to do this for the 20 weeks that we run it for and achieve something after that.
We've had some clients who've attended a semester, then they've wanted to go on and do, for example, we've had some clients attend a basic semester or semester in basic computing, then they want to go and do some digital media. So rather than run a digital media course, there's generic digital media courses that Moreland Adult Education run. So we've been able to link that client into the generic class. So that's a plus for us, but it's also a plus for the client, because then they go on to the next step, which is what we want clients to do, is to access generic classes.
Moreland Adult Education today, well, we're a registered training organisation, and at the same time we're a not-for-profit organisation, so everything we do comes back into the centre. We run a lot of pre-accredited programs through the ACFI funding. Most of those are computer-related courses, and we run one language and literacy class that is non-accredited, and we run a work skills course, so people who, we incorporate language and literacy at the same time helping people write resumes and application letters, and we're on the Adult Migrant English program for newly arrived migrants into Australia. And this course revolves around settling into Australia and also teaching the language and literacy and English at the same time. The other main program we run is the Language Literacy and Numeracy program, which is designed for people who have been out of the workforce for some time and need to improve their language and literacy and numeracy skills. And from then, people either find work, go on to further study, or we may see them again in the future doing courses here with us.
Local provides quality education and training to people of all ages and backgrounds and has hundreds of locations across regional Victoria.
Learn Local gave me the opportunity to complete my schooling and get the job I wanted.
I never completed school, but I got the training I needed to get a great job.
At Learn Local, I did the course I wanted to change my career.
Learn Local, flexible, friendly, and just around the corner. Take your next step with us. Authorised by the Victorian Government, Melbourne.